Okay, hello everybody, this is Buster Sec here, or otherwise known as Drake. Which one's up and which one's down? Well, I just found out the controls. The one on the right is down. Precious metal on their backs that I need. Thank you. Oh, it's actually pretty good, but like at far range, it's terrible. I use it on like, oh, this is terrible at far range. Hey, dude.
Oxygen.
What?
Seek fluid intake.
Dude, I can't hear you. Your mic just keeps like, it keeps just like blacking out. Well, yes, I can hear you, but like right in the middle when you're talking, your mic just goes away and I can't hear you. Streaming on Subnautica. Yeah, but you're right. Take that. I'm going on those.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Like say bomb instead of something else.
Seek fluid intake.
I don't know, right? Die. Do you know why die? I said die. You know why die? I don't know, die.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Wait, it's fine. Guys, no, dude, this is so annoying. I got killed by one of those fart things. No power source. No! Dude, my base is just overflowing right now. Yes! No, it's literally underwater. Gosh, what happened? What just smacked my base?
Hull integrity restored.
Dude, what has smacked my base that made it flood? I'm like, my base is literally just in the water. I'm just swimming around. Base is not flooded anymore. Oh, now I know the reason why this part was like kind of flooded but not flooded. It's because of my bulkhead, but my bulkhead was open. I know. It's much more complicated here. You have to get your repair tool out, and then you just start. Forgot what. Watch my video. Dude, look at this. Dude, I finally found out how to make polonite. It's gold and hydraulic acid. Something very rare to just get your Cyclops. I was just swimming around, or not swimming, just going around in my Seamoth to like find the deep shrooms, and guess what I did? I found like a very good material. It's a uranite crystal. And I find it in like the 400 meter deep place. Oh, it is. Dude, there's freaking crab squids down there. I said meters. Do you know how to meter? Dude, do you even know how long meters are? Dude, those meters are long.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
It was 400 of them, downwards. It was pretty deep. Peel them down, pew, pew, pew. Gas pod. Let's see, what was I trying to build again? I forgot what I was trying to build. You better use it at close range. It's like a shotgun in close range. Oh. Dude, they look pretty, they look pretty technical. A gun of the future. Not all that old stuff like the burst system. Like the... What? Did I just sound like Chewbacca? Open up!
Captain.
Here we go.
Systems online.
build one of those. Are you? Recently, how to move my Cyclops up and down. Okay, how to poop? Let me look that up. How did I not? No. I'm not looking at online guide of pooping. This is how you poop. You squeeze! Squeeze until a smaller one comes out. Do you remember that episode of Jeffy where Jeffy was eating the chocolate cake inside of the bathroom and his dad thought it was like it was Shrek's chocolate cake? Power cell charger. Oh yeah. Now that I got a power cell charger, dude, I have a power cell charger now, and I'm so happy. Take some of these power cells. Unload. Dude, I only have two power cells that have 100%. I only have two. And let me charge the rest of them. Oh man, they're charging quickly. They're charging. They drink the charging. Dun, 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 dun. Wait a sec, dude, I just forgot how to equip my PDA. Oh, here we go. Understand what you say. Oh, that. find more gold. Go down. Find Beeper. First objective. First objective. First objective. Dude, first objective. Find freaking gold. Second objective. Get a freaking drink. Third objective. Nothing. Build whatever you want. Do whatever you want. Do. Got it. Dude, if you're watching my screen right now, you would just see me just pass by that stalker and just be like, got it, and just grab his middle salvage. I wish you saw that. And he even roared at me. He went, dude, now I know a good way to find copper. Not from those limestone outcrops. Breakthrough I've ever heard. Thank you, Fortnite, for bringing back that sniper. Why did they take it out in the first place?
Passing 100 meters.
10?
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Ooh, you just
decreased.
Got one more kill than me. I had 9. I got killed by a gingerbread girl, even though I was the gingerbread man at the time. Actually, no, I wasn't. I was like a noob skin. When I'm a noob skin, I go try hard. Dude, when you see me as a noob skin, you know I'm trying to go try hard.
Dun-dun-dun-dun. 30 seconds.
I know they're a noob. Everybody normally wears skins. People don't usually, except for me. I go try hard. Yep, he don't wear no skin. He's a no skin, but he still looks good in the game. They gave him 14 skin. He has 13 skin. Oh yeah. The semi-auto. He's constipated. is constipated. Happy birthday. Why did I just say happy birthday? Peely is a banana. Why would he give people his own guts and parts? Bunker! Jonesy! Skin!
Dude, this
girl sounds so much like Siri. She's like, seek fluid intake immediately! Immediately! She... Seek fluid intake immediately! Good. What? I have more water bottles. Resources. Advance. No advance. No! Dude, I do not like this.
Vital signs.
Dude, I'm
stabilizing.
So stupid. Forgot to get freaking table coral. But table coral is everywhere. Literally. In the shallows. Just get your knife and just cut a piece in half, and you just pick it up, and then you got table coral. Two table coral, simple. Dude, you literally just... Oh, yeah. Dude, I have the skin just for the drum gun that came out in Season 5, remember? I have the skin from Season 5 that he was supposed to be made for. The detective?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Why did I do that? What? Dude, do you know how stupid I just am? Dude, I made an advanced wiring kit for no freaking reason. I'm busy doing some stoof. Plus, I'm streaming. I know I'm your friend. How excited will you be when you get to Nottingham? Yes. Dude. If you force me, all right, I will. Basically, are you're threatening me that you will unfriend me? Well, kind of not. Kind of. Poop out the big butts. No. Dude, what kind of laugh is that? Is that the weird laugh of Kamakalak?
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen no! efficiency decreased.
Yeah, I remember you seconds. Broke your TV. No, no, I'm talking to Joshua Leonard. Leonard. His name Leonard. I'll take this. Oh, my God. Dude, I'm dead. Do you think I'm gonna die, Joshua? Joshua, did you see that? Leonard, did you see that? I'm just gonna call you Leonard. But did... I'm coming! I just need the materials to create a HUD card. Well, a HUD chip. And then, when I... What do you mean? 6 trophies in Subnautica? Well, it's actually pretty hard to get 1 trophy. Well, it's actually like easy to like get some of the first trophies. It's kind of hard to get. I know, I'm just gonna have to create the HUD chip. And then equip it, and then save the game, and then come and play with you, and then.
Welcome,
Josh Stir. Josh Stir to you. You don't tell me what to do. Dude, Josh. He says that his name is Josh Stir now. My name, Josh Stir. Da 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 pop. Your name not Josh Stir. It's Gaga. Gaga Goo. We create papaya. And then we create computer chippy. And then we create Hutchin. Scan a womb Hutchin. No, I need to equip my Hutchin. Well, I equipped it right now, but I need to check out how it works. I don't even know how this thing works. Also, you want the CC? What's the CC? Alright, dude. I will just create a battery thing. Like a power cell thing, and then I'll be right to you. Alright, dude, this will be quick, I promise. 10 seconds, dude.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems
not to save. Alright, dude, I built it. No, dude, I can't save the game in 10 seconds. I'm saving it right now. Saved.